Happy Monday, everybody. Kenny Lammons here with Medicare Millennials, where, of course, we chronicle our journey to building a large, successful Medicare book of business and try to take you guys along for the ride. Today, I've got a pretty special announcement. If you are an aspiring or a relatively new Medicare agent, which likely the vast majority of the people that are watching this video fall into one of those categories, then you're really, really going to like what we're announcing today. So Ethan and I have decided to, we love putting out this content for free on the YouTube channel. Of course, we try to give as much as we can without just completely giving away the farm. But there's only so much time you can put into a short YouTube video. And I think it's, while I obviously find it really helpful from the feedback that I get from other agents, I just have, by popular demand, so many people reaching out and wanting to go into the details. You know, how do I specifically create my marketing strategy and generate these leads? How do I close the deal? What are the things that I need to look for to be effective in appointment setting? And just a ton of detailed questions, which continue to reach out to me, continue to go to our website, MedicareMillennials.com, and reach out. And I'm happy to talk to people one-on-one where it makes sense. However, what I've found is that I just think we could compact a lot of that into a one-day virtual boot camp Medicare course. So what we're going to be doing is October 8th, which is a Thursday, we'll have an all-day event. This is a paid event, so you can purchase a ticket through the link in the description below. But we will be covering from A to Z what a new or an either brand new or a relatively new Medicare insurance agent needs to know to get the kind of production that Ethan and I are getting and gain the kind of traction that we're gaining. So as you all know, I think Ethan's just hit around 450 plans for 2020. And I think for just as of January, I'm somewhere in the around the 350 range. And of course that doesn't include the med subs that we're selling. It's just the Medicare Advantage plans, and it doesn't include the cross-selling of final expense. So we've had a really, really successful year in terms of building a book of business that's gonna pay us in the future. And what's ironic is that it took us this long to really find the right system and the right product to focus on in this market, which has been Medicare Advantage. So we want to just take exactly what we're doing to have that level of success and compact it down into the nitty-gritty one-day virtual event. Don't have to get a hotel room. Don't have to travel anywhere. You can just plug in from the comfort of your own home and watch us go over these four main things is what I'm going to cover. Number one, just as a bonus, I'll be giving kind of a bonus resources, like exactly what websites, PDFs, things that you need to bring in the field with you do we use on a daily basis to successfully sell lots of Medicare plans. So that the four main modules will be as follows. Number one, you're going to learn how to determine a marketing strategy. So yes, that means where do I purchase my leads? How do I determine who to mail to or who to target, whether if you're doing Facebook leads? How do I develop a strategy and make sure I'm getting a sustainable quality lead flow from that strategy? You're going to learn how to properly set appointments with Medicare prospects. Okay, so we'll be giving out the farm here. We'll be giving you the scripts. We'll role play it, show you exactly how we get in front of so many people every week. You're going to learn how to effectively fact find, present, and close a Medicare plan. So we'll actually go through a needs assessment. We'll go through an entire presentation. Because a lot of what we do is actually the information intake. So we're going to spend a lot of time showing you exactly the questions you need to ask your prospects so that you can make a great professional recommendation and the deal will close itself from there. You're going to learn the best ways to retain, cross-sell, and ultimately maximize, get referrals from your current book of business. So whether you're adding 10 a month or 50 a month, okay, plugging into the system, scaling it to however hard you want to work and how much money you're willing to spend on your leads, you've also got to look at the back end. And I try to put out content on this, but I'm really going to break down the nitty gritty on how to effectively work your book of business, retain your book of business, and just keep that healthy and happy as you continue to add new policies. It's not just like a hole in your pocket, write two just to lose one every other week if you do things correctly. So I know that some people that watch this channel, maybe they think that's too rudimentary for them and they're on another level with that. That's great. That's fine. But for those, the pricing, you can click the link below to see the pricing. if you're interested in contracting with Medicare Millennials and ultimately just joining our team as an independent agent, there's going to be a discounted price. For those that just want the information, I have no problem with that either. You can plug into this boot camp right before AEP, be ready to go out there and sell. And you pay a separate price for that, but you'll have no obligation to consider moving your contracts with us. Couple of quick bonuses. And look, we really debated whether we wanted to do this or not. And I'm only going to be able to offer this for a limited number of people. So the quicker you buy your ticket, the better. But me and Ethan are willing to do a one-on-one coaching call with everybody who purchases an early bird ticket, as long as the right things are taken care of first, like you've already passed your AHIP, you're ready to sell, and you're willing to travel, we're going to offer you a ride-along, a one-day ride-along where you can come down and actually get in the vehicle and see exactly how me and Ethan are presenting and working with our clients to build our book of Medicare business. I think just for the ride-along alone, in hindsight, if I could have hopped in with somebody who was doing what I wanted to do and just to see it in action, I mean, that alone's worth $1,000, really, ultimately. But the fact that you're going to get the crash course, the virtual, it'll be via Zoom training, and we'll do it all in one day. You can just set that day aside and come out the other end ready to go sell during the annual enrollment period and beyond, because of course we sell year round. But then you're also just going to get some real personal or individual questions answered on a one-on-one call or, of course, on a ride-along. So look, I hope you guys out there, some of you take advantage of this. Obviously, there's only a limited amount of people that we're going to allow in on any one given class. We'll see how it goes and what feedback we get from you from this virtual boot camp. May continue to do them in the future. But now, for sure, you're going to have this opportunity to hop in the car with me and Ethan to get the from beginning to end and hopefully go out there and join us in building a large, successful Medicare book of business. Anyway, I'm really excited. I'll put the link below. And then, of course, you guys know how to reach me if you have more detailed questions about the conference before you pull the trigger. But don't hesitate, because Early Bird Special ends Friday at midnight. Have a good day, guys.